From 1625 to 1644, Shenyang Imperial Palace as an imperial palace was used by Nur Hachi, Huang Taiji, and Shun Zhi. But Nur Hachi and Shun Zhi totally lived here for 2 years. So Huang Taiji was the actual owner of this palace. Shenyang Imperial Palace was built by Nur Hachi in 1625. 1 year later, Nur Hachi passed away. In Nur Hachi's time, only east side of this palace was finished. East section included Da Zheng Dian and Shi Wang Ting. Nur Hachi didn't live here. During this time, the palace was a place where the Kehan held the grand ceremony and the offices of the eight banners ministers. In 1626, Huang Taiji became the second Kehan of the later Qin. He didn't move to his father's residential palace because Huang Taiji's residential palace was next to the east side of Shenyang Imperial Palace. So Huang Taiji expanded his palace and made this section became the middle part of Shenyang Imperial Palace. Da Qing Men, Da Qing Gate, was the former gate of Shenyang Imperial Palace. Originally, Forbidden City also had a Da Qing Men, but it was destroyed by CCP. Behind Da Qing Gate, the main building was Chongzheng Dian, Chongzheng Hao. Chongzheng Hao was Huang Taiji's office. In 1636, Huang Taiji changed the later Jin to Qing, which means Qing Dynasty was officially founded. The ceremony was held in Chongzheng Hao. Several years later, Fu Lin in here became the second emperor of Qing. Behind the Chongzheng Hao, there was a building called the Fenghuang Lou, Fenghuang Building. Fenghuang Building had 3 stories. In Huang Taiji's time, it was the highest building in Shenyang. So, it was a great place to see the whole city in ancient time. Huang Taiji also held banquets in here. Behind the Fenghuang Building, it was residential area. There were 5 palaces. Together was called the Qingning Wu Gong, Qingning 5 Palaces. When Huang Taiji founded Qing, he adopted the Ming rules and promoted 1 empress and 5 consorts. All of them were from Mongolia. Zhe Zhe, known as the Emperor Xiao Duanwen, was Huang Taiji's wife. She and Huang Taiji lived in Qingning Palace. The royal family also held their religious worship in here. After moved to Forbidden City, they changed Kunning Palace based on Qingning Palace. The second rank palace was Guanju Gong, Guanju Palace. The name Guanju was from the poetry Guan Guan Ju Jiu, Zai He Zhi Zhou, Yao Tiao Shu Nu, Jun Zi Hao Qiu. A man used this poetry to show his love to a woman. So, Huang Taiji's only beloved woman, Hai Lan Zhu, lived here. Huang Taiji promoted Hai Lan Zhu to Chen Fei, consort Chen. In ancient time, the character Chen could represent the emperor. So, consort Chen was like the imperial noble consort. Hailan Zhu was Zhe Zhe's niece and consort Zhuang's older sister. The third and the fourth rank palace were Lin Zhi Gong and Yan Qing Gong. The fifth rank palace was Yongfu Gong, Yongfu Palace. Yongfu Palace was belonged to consort Zhuang, also known as the Empress Xiao Zhuang Wen, who was the most important empress daughter in Qing Dynasty. In 1638, the Emperor Xun Zhi was born in here. In 1781, the west side of Shenyang Imperial Palace started to be expanded by Qianlong. After this expanding, Shenyang Imperial Palace was kept the same until today. The west section included Xi Tai Stage, Jia Yin Tang, and Wen Shu Ge. Wen Shu Ge was built in 1782. The goal of building it was to store the book Si Ku Quan Shu. When Qianlong stayed in Shenyang Imperial Palace, Wen Shu Ge was used as his study room. Shenyang is my hometown, so welcome to visit there. Next video, let's see the stories between Huang Taiji and Hailan Zhu. See you soon.